All right, so I just pulled into, well, almost where Eric's shop is. His shop's up the road. It would be too hard to get this whole rig in there. So on the map, I found this church, this big parking lot just right down the road from him. So I'm gonna get this guy out and let you guys hear what it's doing. And then I'm gonna take off up there, and I'm gonna turn the camera off because I don't know if he wants a camera in his face or not, and I don't want to put somebody on the spot. This is my old buddy. I'm not gonna lie. There's times I miss this little guy. Did y'all hear that? Sounds just fine. Nothing wrong with the engine, crackhead. You hear that belt back there, whatever it is. Oh god, this is where it's awful. Oh god. Oh, reverse chain. Oh, that hurts. Ow. Oh, that hurts. All right,
let's go see if we can get this little fella fixed up. Still a good ride. It's so much fun riding with the family too. I can't wait to get us all three back out there again. Anyway, all right, I'm gonna turn you guys off. I'll see you here in just a little bit.
Thank you. on his back, probably about 3. Glad Jeremy's coming. might just take the whole damn thing down. Come on, man.
Got the razor dropped off at Eric's. Seemed like a pretty nice guy. You know, they definitely got a shop set up well, and a lot of broke razors sitting around. Don't know if that's a good thing or not, but anyway, hopefully he gets me fixed up. He said he could, and headed to the Kroger in Springs, Oak Ridge, and then on to Windrock. Ryan and H are waiting on me. So I'm sure we'll see you here in just a little bit.
What the hell? They graded that.
Thank you.
this used to be like.
Paid for my site, got registered in. It's a good looking gentleman. I like your style. He's got firewood. Glad to be here. Well, that's a pretty, I think a high lifter, maybe-ish, I think. I like the orange. Good gosh, there's a, looks like Ryan's new rig. That's a piece of crap. I'm sure I'm gonna scrape right here somewhere. Maybe not. If you go fast enough. I believe that's H's, I believe. Yes, it is. He had to take his trailer off. Oh no, I don't want to take my trailer off. Oh, come on. Come on. My gosh, he did though, didn't he? Yeah. They're probably going to make me. Is this C? I don't even know what I'm looking at. Yes, it is. Alright. Y'all see those losers over there? Oh gosh, it looks like they got a Lucho hanging out with them. Okay, well, I'm gonna get pulled in here, figure this out. I just do not want to take the trailer off. So I'm sure we'll hit you guys up later. Take it easy.